Last week, Daniel Alfredsson signed a new long-term deal with the Ottawa Senators, one that will keep the captain in a Sens jersey for the rest of his playing days. Alfredsson will undoubtedly become the first player in modern history to have his jersey retired by the Senators. Patricia Bull now takes a look back at Alfredsson and what he's meant to this franchise.
You know, there's no question that he's the heart and soul of the franchise and certainly a role model for the community itself.
The heart, the soul, the captain of the Senators team, and now a lifer in the Senators organization. Last week's announcement that Daniel Alfredsson had signed a $21.6 million four-year contract extension with the club was met with approval all round.
It's good for him, it's good for Ottawa, it's good for the Senators that he's tied up here and he wants to be here.
That the cornerstone of the franchise, a man who 13 seasons ago leapt out of virtual obscurity in the lower ranks of the draft to win the Calder and give a struggling team, as Alfredsson himself admits its one bright spot, should finish out his career here, is just as it should be, but as it so often isn't in this league in this day and age.
You know, for me, I have obviously grown roots here and been here for so long, and like I said, we've been up through ups and downs, and you know, team always going into bankruptcy, and there's been so many things, and you know, I've been here so long that I think there's a connection there.
Fans want to think that loyalty counts for something, that the players are as attached to a team and a town as we are to them, that money isn't always the first, last, and only variable. Alfredsson didn't wait to test a future free agent market where he quite possibly could have commanded millions more.
I'm at the point in my career where the finances obviously is really good no matter what decision I make, and I think during the negotiations with Brian as well, we both wanted the same thing. I think we both gave a little bit, and it wasn't a hard negotiation in that way. And you know, I knew I was going to stay here, and I didn't even want to explore the other option.
Alfredsson says in addition to making the best decision for himself as a player and for his young family, he's also invested in community work, in particular a groundbreaking campaign for the Royal Ottawa promoting awareness of mental health issues, which he says he hopes he'll be involved with well beyond his playing days, as he and his wife and three children want to continue to make a life here.
We're starting our life here, and I think, you know, if it isn't for you know, having a lot of family back home that could draw us back for whatever health reasons and whatnot, I see us staying here. So, like I said, we love it here, and it's been a great time.
Many think it would be a natural for Alfredsson to remain with the Sens organization in some capacity when he hangs up the skates. Meantime, the contract, in addition to ensuring that the Senators' core group of performers is locked up for the foreseeable future, is also inspiring to some of those who've never played anywhere else, like Chris Phillips and Jason Spezza.
Obviously, it's something I'd like to do. I enjoy playing in Ottawa. I've signed here for a long time with that in mind, hoping that I can play here for a long time. And, you know, seeing a guy like Alfie and, you know, how happy he is. And you know, we have a good team, too, which makes it, you know, real easy to say you want to stay here because we've got good guys and a good core.
You don't have to have been here long to get a sense of Alfredsson's impact. Craig Hartsburg, the latest in a string of Ottawa coaches to sing the captain's praises.
He's obviously a great player. You know, his numbers and all that speak for itself, but his, you know, his professionalism, the way he comes to the rink every day to, you know, to be a top player, his work habits during practice, his work habits off the ice are all something that you want your captain and you're one of your best players to have, and he's a great example for all hockey players, not just young players, but he certainly does have a big impact on them.
With the final chapter of his career still to be written, Alfredsson can easily point to memorable highlights of his years in the league, kicking off with that Calder Cup year and what came in season two.
Making the first playoffs first time, that was special. You know, we came out of nowhere, had a really strong finish to the season, and then the Cup final here as well. The way the city kind of rallied behind us was unbelievable. And you know, when we came home after beating Buffalo and. In that game and seeing all the people at the airport and downtown, that was very emotional.
Alfredsson mentions the emotion of the return home, which hours before was set in motion with his overtime goal in Buffalo, the biggest goal of his career so far. There's one major goal left, of course, one moment here in Ottawa yet to happen. The signing of this contract suggests that the guy with the Olympic gold medal still believes the ultimate trophy can come while wearing a Senators uniform. even as Alfredsson again finds himself part of a team struggling to establish an identity and find its way.
I think we showed that on the road trip, the Florida swing we had, the way we started playing three games really, really solid. You know, that shows a little bit of consistency. And, you know, that's as you work out in the summers, that's what you dream about, you know, lifting the cup, doing the parade downtown. And, I definitely hope I'll get that chance.
For Molson Senators Overtime, I'm Patricia Bowl.